Hello everyone, today's video is all about the living room storage ideas. Good living room storage is almost as important as a good living room layout. Clutter can build up quickly in a space that's used by the whole household every day. So it is very important that everything has its right place. A coffee table with drawers or a hidden shelf is perfect for keeping remote controls within reach but out of sight. Footstools that open up to reveal a secret storage compartment are another neat hidden trick, especially in small living rooms. Open shelving is great for books and ornaments, but it is useful to have some kind of drawer or cupboard storage in your living room as well, where you can tuck away things and like laptops and other items that you do not want on display. Remember to leave plenty of room for any furniture with doors or drawers to open properly. I hope that these designs of living room storage will help you. These designs will inspire you. Please share your feedback. And if you enjoyed this video, then I have a request to all of you that please like this video. And one more request I have, that please share this video with your friends as well. Thank you so much. It's time to say goodbye.